red one. You can take the yellow or green one as per the variety you have in your house. Since it is big, you'll require one. But if it's small, you'll require two or three. You need 2 cups of milk. And instead of sugar, I'm using 4 teaspoons honey. And a special ingredient. You're right, vanilla essence. Let's start. First, let's peel and chop the bananas. Friends, this is going to be a messy affair, so I forgot to wear my apron. And the more ripe the bananas are, the more better the smoothie becomes. Now let's chop them. Now friends, using this blender, we will make it into a smoothie. Now friends, as you can see it's blended well, it's time to add the sweetener. I'm using honey. You can use honey, white sugar, cane sugar, or powdered jaggery, or any artificial sugar. Add it to your taste. Friends, as you can see, the color is very beautiful due to the honey. The color differs by the sweetener you add. Now, I'm gonna add little milk so that the smoothie is thick. Because I like to eat it with my spoon. But if you want it watery, then you can add more milk. Now pour the milk. In each glass, because I like to chew the fruit when I drink the juice. Then carefully pour the milkshake into the glass. Now friends, a little twist to give some excitement.
Ta-da! Look how colorful the banana milkshake looks now.